was just walking by, grabbed a whole mass of black palms. I didn't recognize it as I went by. You gotta be so heads up in the jungle, and that'll fester and get infected. And if your hands and feet go, you're screwed in the jungle. So I'm gonna take a moment here and cut this thing out. Better to bleed a little bit now than lose a hand later. There we go. Take care of that. All right, watch where you put your hands. This is a forest of 4-inch long black palm. It has these extremely long, brittle needles on it that get in your skin and break right off and will infect you like nobody's business. Nasty stuff. Might want to roll your sleeves down for this one, gents. Watch out. Be careful.